Today, I'm gonna learn how to break glass with my...
There you go.
Babe, what the fuck? Literally? I was gonna say with my voice. Now I gotta go get some more.
Pick me up some sweet tea.
I'll be right back.
Just one sweet tea, please.
Day one, first attempt.
Me going. Might be a bit annoying, so I'll lower the volume. This challenge is really frustrating. The biggest reason why I don't want to give up on this is because Physics Girl, Mike Boyd, LA Beast, and this kid did it. And they're normal people. If they can do it, I can do it too, right? I want to be a part of a break a wine glass with your voice club.
Enough chit chat.
Let's fucking do this.
That's dope, right?
Yeah. I swear I can't make this up. A cop literally just came for getting a call about someone howling. So we're going home right now. I promise, I can't make this up. It literally just happened.
So, in order to do this, you have to have dope-ass glasses, a crystal wine glass, which is very important. Mine is lead-free, but I'm not sure if that matters or not. Just make sure it's a crystal wine glass. Here are the four steps. Step number one, hold the wine glass by the stem, the bottom, or you can hold it by the stem and the bottom at the same time. Don't hold the bowl part of the wine glass. If you do, you absorb the vibrations through your hand and you don't want that. The way the glass breaks is through these vibrations. The more the glass vibrates, the more likely it will shatter. Step number two, download a pitch monitor app. It doesn't really matter which one as long as it can read pitch. Step number three, flick the wine glass in the middle of the bowl and see what the pitch of the wine glass is. This glass's pitch is C5. Step number four. Now all you have to do is match the pitch and do it at a loud volume. What's tricky is hiring the volume without changing the pitch. Also, open your mouth and throat wide. I know it might look and feel funny, but I found this to be super helpful. To be honest, you don't need the pitch monitor app. When I broke that glass, I just used a straw to let it tell me if I'm at the right pitch and at the right volume. I honestly prefer using a straw over the app. If the straw vibrates, that means I'm at the right pitch. If it vibrates a lot and falls out of the cup, that means I'm at the right pitch and my volume is high, and I just need to be even louder because I'm almost fucking there.
It doesn't matter who we are. What matters is our plan.
That was my Bane impression, and I hope you enjoyed.